Og så nummer 2 is there, notice. Oh, and they're off. And it's unfortunate horse number 5 turned. But the first horse to show is Booby Alley. Horse number 1, Booby Alley has taken the lead. And horse number 2, Sparkle, is right alongside her. And a horse, you can see Booby Alley followed by horse number 2, Sparkle. And you can see horse number 7 out right there. The 3 spread across the track. With 2.5 furlongs to go, it's Booby Alley still in front by a length or two. Horse number 2, Sparkle, is in second. Horse number 7, out is in third. And horse number 4 is in the lead, is in fourth. And it's going to be just 1 furlong to go. And they turn for home. And it is Booby Alley making the debut. Had a good start. Coming down the home stretch. Sparkle is still fighting for second along. With Ouch is now taking over into second position. Third position is number 2, Sparkle. Then comes number 4, Aces and 8. Followed by horse number 6, Wiz. And that's the way it goes until we get new future results. Unfortunate for horse number 5, the Antic. Spinning exactly when the flag went down. And it's very unfortunate. We wanted to see that matchup today, but it looks so far as if Booby Alley has made a successful debut, coming first unofficially, followed by horse number 7 out. In third position was Sparkle. Aces and 8 was 4th. The Antic didn't make it. Wiz was 5th. We await the judges' decision.